Roblox shift lock not working, we have you covered. Here are 5 ways you can solve it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First of all, make sure that the game allows shift lock. To check if the shift lock is disabled, open Roblox and launch your game. Press the escape key and open settings. If it says set by developer next to the shift lock switch, this means that your game doesn't allow shift lock. Method 2. Next, you can try turning on the shift lock in Roblox. Open Roblox and launch your game. Open settings and find shift lock mode and turn it on. Method 3. Another thing you can do is set the recommended scale value. Right click on any empty space on your desktop and select display settings. Scroll down to find scale. Expand it by clicking on the drop down menu. Select the recommended value. Exit the window and see if this could fix the problem. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is tweak the game settings. Open the settings menu of the game you want to play. Go to movement mode. Check that the mouse keyboard mode is enabled. This is important as this movement mode allows the shift lock mode to work. Method 5. Next, check the camera mode in the game settings. Open the Roblox game settings again. Change the default camera mode. You can adjust it to classic. This will help the shift lock function to work. Now Roblox shift lock should work. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.